we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, yeah. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Yay! Hi everyone! Woo! Alright, welcome to Tartans Got Talent! Wow! I'm so excited to see so many of you guys here! Wow! I didn't expect this many people to show up. Well, I'm super excited you guys are here. We have like a lovely set of acts planned. In terms of logistics, can everyone please remember to mute yourself, turn off your camera, and also put yourself on speaker view so that you can see like the person in front performing? Alright, cool. How's everyone doing today? Good? Any struggles with the Wi-Fi today? No? Okay. So, because our theme this year is Adventure Awaits, today we're going to be taking an adventure through the different colleges of CMU and watching some amazing performances by students from all these different colleges. So at the end of the show, we'll be putting on a Zoom poll where you guys can vote and decide who will win the Audience's Choice Award. This award will then be presented on Sunday at our awards ceremony, so please tune in then if you want to see who won. Woo! All right, so back to our adventure. So typically when I go to CMU, I'm coming on like the 28X bus, right? And Chipotle is typically the first stop because after a long bus ride and plane ride, I'm kind of feeling very hungry, right? So let's imagine ourselves walking out of Chipotle and walking up Forbes Avenue towards CMU. As we walk up Forbes, the first thing we can see is our brand new shiny building, Temper! Woo! So since Temper is so clean and shiny, like even the bathrooms are still clean. Like, I don't know how all the other buildings are all kind of dirty, but like at least the bathrooms in Temper are really, really clean. So Suddenly, as we enter the bathroom, we hear a sound. Wow, it sounds like someone's singing. So the first performance today will be from junior business major Amy Liu, who will be singing Michael in the Bathroom from the musical Be More Chill.
Let me in.
Hi guys, thanks for coming out. Yeah, I'm singing Michael in the Bathroom from the musical Be More Chill. Let's hope. I had trouble getting in the meeting, so let's hope I don't cut out.
I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in a bathroom, 'cause my buddy kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly or pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pair. Now through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom. Party. Forget how long it's been. I'm just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave. I'm picking a growl as I softly grade. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself, all by himself. I am hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased, and I'll get replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I wanna dance with somebody and my feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think. Now there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now it's just Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom, party. I half regret the fears. Michael in the bathroom, Michael in the bathroom, at a party. As I choke back the tears, I'll wait as long as I need until my face is dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. I'm just Michael, who you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. Knock, 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 knock. We're gonna start to shout soon. Knock, 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 knock. Oh, hell yeah, I'll be out soon. Knock, 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 knock. It sucks you left me here alone. Knock, 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 knock. You're in this teenage battle zone. Clang, 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 clang. I feel the pressure blowing up. Bang, 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 bang. My big mistake was showing up. Splash, 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 splash. I throw some water in my face, and I am in a better place. I go to open up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. And then I look in the mirror, and the present is clearer, and there's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight than Michael in the bathroom party? This is a heinous night. I wish I stayed at home in bed watching cable porn, or wish I off myself instead. Wish I was never born. Just Michael, who's a loner. So he must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself. Oh, by himself. Oh, by himself. Oh, no, about my name. Awesome party. I'm so glad I came.
Okay, thanks so much. I'm not really sure what to do now, but.
That was so good.
Thank you.
Wow, good job. That was such an amazing performance. Wow. Wow. So just like the name of this musical, we really do need to be more chill, especially during these times. Like, we need to stay calm and not worry too much about our schoolwork. Maybe sometimes we can like stop and take a look at the stars. But you know, where I'm from, which is the Bay Area, there's like a lot of light pollution. And so it's not really, you can't really see a lot of stars at night. But don't worry, because graduate student Sachin Srivastava's hobby includes astrophotography. And so he'll be showing us a lot of cool, amazing photos of some stars today.
Hi everyone, this is Sachin. And I'm a CIT graduate student, joined his CMU in spring 2020. I'm passionate about landscape and low light night sky, astrophotography. And to complement this skill, this passion, I trek a lot. I have trekked on high altitude treks up until 18,000, 19,000 feet. And each trek is about somewhere around 10 to 12 days. So, also, to better appreciate the photographs which I'm going to show, I would recommend that everyone move into a darker setting or switch off the light if that's possible, because I'm sure you'll be appreciating some of my photographs. So I'm gonna start. Just a second. So I'm gonna start with some landscape shots because I want to see the astro shots for later on. So this, I hope everyone can see this. So this is a sun-shaped lake situated at 16,000 feet, and it is world's 21st highest lake. This is another lake, Pangong Lake. It's situated at 14,000 feet, and it is 60% in China, 40% in India. This is a high altitude monastery, Tibetan Buddhist monastery, which is situated on a hilltop at 13,600 feet, which is pretty high, and it gets really cold there. This is a confluence of two rivers in the Leh region of India. The rivers are Indus and Zanskar. You can see the water doesn't make for a long length of the river. So this is my first night shot, not exactly an astro shot right now. And this was taken at 4 a.m. in the morning. And this was taken right after a time lapse, which I'm going to show you people now. So basically in the time lapse, you people will be witnessing a shooting star as well. It will go very fast. So I would again remind you people to, if that's possible, please move into a darker setting. This is the time lapse. If for the people who missed where the shooting star was, it was here. It will come at somewhere around 7 to 8 seconds, and it will move from the center to the left bottom of the screen. I'm gonna play it again for you people. If you want to see this again, a drive will be posted in sometime now, and you can go to that drive and you can find this video over there. Anyways, I'm gonna move because much better stuff is ahead. So this is one of the shots I took in high altitude region Leh. Again, you can see the different shades of color and lighting over here. This is a mirror reflection lake, which happens at absolutely at one point of the time of the day, and you have to be there at the right time to take this shot, and fortunately I was. This is one of the mountain ranges I shot in Himalayas, and I was trekking and I looked back and this was my view and I just snapped it. This is again one of the pictures I took while trekking in Himalayan region, and I'll move into a little more detail, and you can see that there are two waterfalls here up and down, and I'll show you one more picture where there are waterfalls in up and down staircase manner. Wait for it. I guess something happened. So this is that picture in which there are three waterfalls in staircase manner. I hope you can see 1, 2, and 3. Then we have now, from moving from this region to from these tent regions to the top waterfall region, I snap the opposite picture. This is from the opposite end when I climbed that place. Then after climbing, it was all snowy, and this is how we click pictures when I go on trek. It's pretty cold, and especially when I click astro shots, I have to come out of my tent at 4 a.m. in the night. Imagine the cold. This is one of those shots when we are climbing down the mountain at 16,000 feet. This is another shot from another trek, climbing down from 17,000 feet. And here is my first astro shot I took after climbing down one of those mountains. You can see so many details here, but I will mark all these details in one of my later pictures. You will see that. I took this shot at around 2 a.m. in the morning. This is another shot from a different region of the same galaxy. I hope that this is visible, as qualitative as it is visible on my screen. This is another shot. This is another shot. Now you can see I climbed from this area, I climbed down this area, and then I reached a flat land wherein I could click this picture. Now I've marked all the relevant details in the picture. You can see you can easily track nebulas. I can tell you the position of a black hole here, right here. And this is Mars. I hope this is somewhat informative, but it takes time. I'll move on to, so this is again a picture of taken in the same region at 4 a.m. in the morning when the moon was down. And as you can see, this straight line is basically a shooting star I captured in the 25 second exposure time. Not so common, but yeah, I got it at the right time. In this photo, you can see that there is this person, you know, throwing off light towards the Milky Way sky. This is actually me. I had to run towards that spot, and I set my camera on timer and clicked this photograph for my own self. This is a photo of the night. Again, I was out at around 2 a.m. and many other photographer friends were out to click photos, and this is how it looks in the night. So this is a star trail shot wherein you leave the camera's exposure open, and you can see that as the Earth moves, the stars make a trail. Okay. This internet issue. So this is another shot wherein I just defocused everything and I converted it into a bouquet shot, basically. It turns into a very nice wallpaper if you want. It's available on the drive link. Just download and put it as a wallpaper. Now, this is from one of my Himalayan treks only. I showed you the three waterfalls. This is the same region. You can see the waterfall here. And this is how a moonlit starry night looks like. This is another shot from one of similar valleys I took. The yellow shade is coming from the town nearby. That is why there is a yellow tint in the shot. Now you people will be surprised what this is. This is a very poor quality shot of the galaxy Andromeda. This Andromeda galaxy, you people. I'm not a professional photographer, but I can show you what a professional photograph looks like. It's not clicked by me. This is Andromeda galaxy. This is clicked by a professional photographer and this is my shot. So probably with much better equipment, I'll be able to replicate that quality. So this is another time lapse and I hope you guys appreciate it. This is 6 hours of my work converted into 30 seconds. You will see the moon and you will see how the shadow goes away, how the light goes away on the mountains. Just wait for it. I'll play it once more if you people want. So that you can see it once more. This shot was taken right after that time lapse. So it was morning. I was sitting outside only. And this is not a shot. This is again a video of taken after that video. I hope you people like it. This is a small video. These are some more shots which I took in the same last year, many I took in India. This is a wall which I was passing by and I thought this is really nice. And it's a very nice wallpaper. If you guys like it, you can download it from the drive. This is one of my shots taken in the fourth city of India called Jaipur. This is one of the palaces there lit in the night. And this is our Pittsburgh. I haven't left this hobby despite the rigorous academic schedule I have to follow here. I hope you like my shots, my time lapses. Thank you.
That was so good. Wait, what kind of cameras do you use?
So I have a Nikon D5600 and I use the kit lenses only 1855 and 7300.
Whoa.
It's the very basic stuff. This was all doable by a very basic camera. So
really? I doubt I could get that. I can't even take regular photos on blurry.
I do take sometimes, but this is my passion.
Wow, it's really good. Thank you so much for sharing it with us.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. All right. So next we will wait to cross Forbes Avenue at our cute little beep boop. And let's head over to the Gates Hillman Center because now that like we're kind of on quarantine, there's like no one else around in the building, right? So that means we can go on the swivel chairs down the helix and not get caught. Dun, dun. So as we swivel around the helix, it almost feels like we're on a merry-go-round, right? Suddenly, I can hear a viola playing a familiar piece from my favorite movie, Howl's Moving Castle. Wow! Introducing sophomore computer science major Sanjana Kulkarni, who will be performing a viola cover of Merry-Go-Round of Life from the Studio Ghibli movie, Howl's Moving Castle.
Woo! Let me just start my video. Hello. Just start the audio real quick and dim these front lights. All right, is this better? All right.
Thank you.
I've been playing since I was in the third grade, so I think like 10 years probably.
Wow, yeah. Wow, that's so good. Wow, good job.
Thank you everyone.
All right, cool. I often see Sanjana playing her viola in all university orchestra, so I'm always like so impressed. She's like so good. Wow. Yeah, I wish I could play the viola, you know. Maybe we can go along to like CFA and ask some people, some viola majors, if they could teach me how to play, right? So as we walk along the College of Fine Arts, oh, suddenly we see senior Julia Marcus sitting on the steps with a guitar. Let's sit down and listen to her perform Best Part by Daniel Caesar.
Okay. Am I heard? Can people hear me?
Yes, you're good.
Cool. Okay. When you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing, and it don't change if I had it my way. You would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're the sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself, give it all to me? Just wanna see how beautiful you are. I know that you're seeing, I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, makes me feel so nice. Oh, I just want to see, I just want to see how beautiful you are. I know that you see it, I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? Say something to me. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. I know that you see it, I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
Thank you.
Wow, that was so beautiful. I almost started crying. I was like, oh, I wish I could play the guitar and like play my own songs too. Wow, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, like I wish whenever I'm stressed, I can just like pick up a guitar, you know, start playing my own tunes, just being like, I wish I could get A's in my classes, you know. Well, speaking of coming up with people's own music, sophomore Matthew Zwiebel recently wrote his own musical called This Side Up. It premiered back in February, and he is now here to perform one of his songs from his musical called Something I've Never Learned.
Let me fix that.
Y'all can hear me good?
Yes.
Yay. Hi, guys. I don't know about anybody else, but it's currently snowing outside for some reason. and it's like April 17th, so I don't know what that's about. But so this song occurs in the show. For anyone that got to see it, Raven Bailey, she's one of my good friends, sophomore drama major. She got to sing this song. And so because we are in very remote locations, I just kind of transpose it up a little bit, and then I was just going to sing it and play it for y'all. So I hope you like it. She held your hand, you tied her shoes. You pushed her gently on the swing. She asked for hugs and tea, those nights she couldn't sleep. You whispered jokes through plastic cups and string. Then calendar pages turned. Something I've never learned. She cuts her hair, you scream and shout. You make her clothes she doesn't wear. Crickets crowd the aisles for dinner table fights. You start to talk to footsteps on the stairs. My heart starts to feel the burn. Something I didn't earn.
I ring the phone, but I never hear her speak. I see the freeway stretching longer every week. That precious daughter I've mothered for years drives herself away towards the worst of your fears. She packs the car. You hold the tears. The tail light disappears. Why she has overturned something I'll never learn. You want her home. She never stays. The plastic cups and string are lost. For just a moment, she's alive in this house. You clutch too tight, you see too far. She looks away, and that's the cost. Some children just won't return. Something I'll never learn.
Yay, thank you.
That was so good. The comments are going wild.
No, that's so sweet. Thank you.
Wow. Well, that concludes all of our live performances today, but soon after I'll show some of the videos that other people have submitted. I hope you guys all had a lot of fun. Now comes the time when you will be voting for your favorite act. Woo! Should I put some Kahoot music? I don't think that's Kahoot music.
20 people left. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, let's give it like one more minute and then, oh, I wonder if I can put the poll up at the same time. Ah, yes, technology. All right, cool. So I will keep the poll up since there are still some people who haven't voted yet. And now I'll be showing the performances submitted by other students. So they were unable to perform live today, so they won't be eligible for the Audience Choice Award, which you guys are voting for right now. But we did have a lot of judges take a look at these videos and choose first and second place, which will be announced along with today's Audience's Choice Award on the awards show on Sunday at 1:30 EST. So let's take a look at some of the videos that other people have submitted. Can everyone see this? I can't see anything. Okay, let's go.
Just leave me standing alone in a world that's so cold. Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father, too bold. Maybe I'm just like my mother. She's never satisfied. How can we scream at each other?
Tall glass of lemonade when it's burning hot on. days. She's exactly what I need. Said she's soothing like the ocean rushing on the sand. She takes care of me, baby. She helped me be a better man. She's so beautiful. Oh, sometimes I have to close my eyes. She's exactly what I need.
I had a wife who thought was hot, but she could not stop her flacking sinful ways. It was her own damn fault when God turned that bitch to salt. That's the way he used to work back in them days.
Yeah! I used to have a friend named Ray who walked that evil way. He cursed and drank and broke his neighbor's fence. You know, Ray was full aware that some sheep were over there. He knew them in the biblical sense.
Give me that thing called love.
broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out and move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And our eyes like the day, our eyes up, our eyes unafraid. Our eyes up, and I'd do it a thousand times again. And our eyes up, I like the waves. Our eyes up, in spite of the ache. Our eyes up, and I'll do it a thousand times again.
Thank you everyone for staying until the end. I hope you had a really fun time watching the talent show. Just a reminder, the award ceremony will be on Sunday at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Instagram Live at CMU Carnival. So please join in then to see who will have won first, second, and also Audience's Choice Award. Thank you so much and see you tomorrow morning for the live stream of Buggy. Woo!